Welcome to the 2011 Boston Arts Festival!
His eyes, his work is done. What to him is friend or foe, rise of moon or set of sun, hand of man or kiss of woman, lay him low in the clover or the snow. What cares he cannot know. Lay him low. Thank you.
Oh, there's all the good stuff.
Thank you. William Shakespeare, a read.
Break to new mutiny. We're civil. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventure and piteous overtones do with their death bury their parent strife. Thank you.
Act one. In this brief beat, two men tall and handsome. One Benvolio,
who?
The other Samson.
Yay.
Their hatred fueled by an ancient feud, for one serves Capulet, the other Moncton.
You
do. Oh, I got a little doggy named Oh, it's him! I hate that guy! I hate his family! I hate him all! I hate him all!
You want to sit down with your letters? Are you done eating?
Do you bite your thumb at me, sir?
No, sir, I do but bite my thumb!
Do you bite your thumb at me, sir?
No, sir, I do not bite my thumb at you, sir, but I do bite my thumb. Do you quarrel, sir?
Quarrel, sir? No, sir!
But if you do, sir, I am for you. I serve as good a man as you.
No, better.
Yes, better.
You lie!
If thou dost love
the blessed moon, I swear!
I swear not by the moon!
What shall I swear by? Lady, by yonder blessed virgin, I swear!
No, I don't think so.
Do not swear at all! Although I joy indeed, I have no joy in this contract tonight! It is too rash, too unadvised, too sudden, yeah, too like the lightning, which don't cease to be, ere one can say, enlightened. Sweet good night! Sweet good night!
Yo, butler!
Oh, wilt thou leave me so unsatisfied?
Oh, what satisfaction canst thou have?
The exchange of thy love's faithful vows for mine.
I gave thee mine before thou didst request it. Hey! Second praises for the second date, sweetie. Three words, gentle Romeo, and then good night indeed. If that thy friend of love be honorable, thy purpose marriage, send word tomorrow. Good night! Parting is such sweet sorrow. It really is, you know? Come, Romeo, thou day and night. Oh, night. Come.
Hey, come on, lady, I didn't write it.
And bring me my Romeo!
Oh! Thank you. to accessorize it with this crystal marine fuel trip.
Welcome to the 2011 Boston Arts Festival! I want to thank everyone who made this possible. Most importantly, I want to thank Mayor Thomas M. Menino, who started this festival 9 years ago. I also want to thank the Boston Parks Department, the dedicated staff at the Mayor's Office of Arts, Tourism, and Special Events. I want to thank Target for being our presenting sponsor, Highland Street Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and everyone else who helped to get the word out about this great festival. In for a real treat, closing out the night tonight is a local band. Not only are they proud about being from Boston, they actually named themselves after a great neighborhood of Boston. Ladies and gentlemen, give a huge North End welcome from Mission Hill.
Thank you. That's a great intro right there. I see the tombstones in your eyes, devil you can't exercise. I can feel the aching in your veins. Your words and whispers choke on the razor in your throat. Nothing takes the edge off of the pain. Guys, don't be afraid to come closer. We don't smell that bad.
I need
a snappy snap of wood. I want to look at stuff too. I don't want to look at jewelry, but I am with you.
I might go.
Okay.